Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techounts. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to log in my Snapchat account, and it shows due to repeated failed attempts or other unusual activity, your access to Snapchat is temporarily disabled. Please try again later. If you are connected to a VPN, retry after disconnecting from it. So how to fix this issue? So before going to our tutorial, first of all, why this issue happening? And this is occurs for two possible reasons. And the first one is, if you try to log in your account with incorrect login credentials, it shows this kind of message, which means that if you use wrong username or password for many login attempts, they are showing this kind of message. And the another possible reason is due to unusual login activity, which means that if you use any VPN app while try to log in your Snapchat account, it shows this kind of message. So anyway, if you like to fix this issue, first of all remove unwanted VPN apps from your mobile. So after you remove that apps, if again it shows that same error message, then how to fix it? And the one and only way is just one time reset your Snapchat account password. So how to do it? So now in this login page section, you can press forget your password, and it asks for please choose how you want to reset your password, via phone or via email. So I select the first one, via phone, and then put your Snapchat account linked mobile number. So now they send the one verification code to my mobile number. So once you receive the verification message, and it will automatically goes to the password reset section. So here you can enter your new password and click to submit. So finally my password is changed to new one. So just close this Snapchat and one time clear that Snapchat app data. So after you done these processes, and one more time I try to open that Snapchat, but now this time I try to log in my account by using with the new password and username. And also give the access permission. But friends, now this time you can see now my Snapchat account is successfully opening. So now this time it does not show that previously occurred error message. So anyway, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Techounts. And thanks for watching.